Hello, my name is WALTR, and welcome back to F is for Family Season 2, Episode 4. So in the last episode, we saw Frank kind of lie to his wife about him, you know, filing for unemployment. But he did call the people on the business card, like the vending services guys, that Rosie suggested him to call. So yeah, I think that Frank, you know, is trying, you know, he doesn't lie out of, you know, pure wanting to lie. I think it's just based on like fear and, you know, him being forced to lie. And that's kind of my lies, like, you know, that's why I kind of relate to this series a lot. And, you know, Frank is flawed, yes, but, you know, he's still lovable enough. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. And also, like, Kevin just like hating on his dad, so that's pretty interesting that we see that, because they had somewhat of a bond before, like just a little bit. Serves you right, you little shizer. You gotta do it, man. Money makes money. Oh yeah, Andrew time, just die already. Just a lot, man, doing good, doing good. I'm surprised, because, you know, he usually does the fluff stuff, which is like Alvin and Chipmunks and all that, so. That's just one guy's opinion, though. Come and get your love, come and love me. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Nice. No. Bro. This is an airport. Just don't make me look bad. No. There's my worker bee. Oh! Yeah. Hmm. What did you say? Pay attention. It is. Yeah, bro. You're tripping out, bro. Oh good, you're still alive. We were gonna throw you out in front of the hospital and leave you. Frank Murphy. For pies. This ain't jazz, motherfucker. Okay, bro. True. That's a lot of nails. Okay. Yeah, it's a bit creepy. Hey! Oh, it's a pimp, yeah. That's disturbing. the key. But that ain't rock and roll. Put it in, put it in. Hit him. Yeah, there we go. Fuck you! Oh, okay. No, frick you! Fuck you! Yeah, yeah. Not very good. You did it. Yeah, you did it, bro. Nice. You kinda did, but you kinda redeemed yourself. Oh, Frank. Oh, right. That was it. I wasn't expecting the titty out from the prostitute. Oh, that was disturbing. He got his job and he redeemed himself, and I was really surprised. And you know, I thought we would go with that story where he loses just one coin and it wasn't enough for Smokey to bring him back. But I'm glad they didn't go with that. More hate from Kevin. So that's gonna be something that's gonna keep rolling on towards the next few episodes. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. See you then.